This one and this is a lower one, same kind of thing, they made one more, okay, this thing, and there we'll see, this is also some new kind of this thing, the font there, and that is a Adavi Tulsi, okay, freedom of Amma Kotagra, the British bastard, English medium, mining mafia, destroying smuggling, education system, Kamala and Kuvot and Dr. Mundaburu, fight for freedom of Amma Kotagra, Islam is decoitry, Dakota, democracy, okay, will your bloody democracy, Bakri, so will your British bastard, democracy, bring back my murdered parents, my brother-in-law, my age, last out twice, missed out twice. So, Shaman, Turkamuna, Gurgula, Dopudi, Dahana, Kabjakanda, fight for freedom of Amma Kotagra. So, you can see State Highway 8, okay, SH8. Okay, Minmaluru is 3 kilometers away, 41 people have died, okay, in the bloody Turkamunda Gurgu, Syed Sunni Shia, Jahangir Vinci, Aurangzeb, Gandhi, Feroz Gandhi, okay, but it is 4 kilometers away. I have covered 4 kilometers and that says it is 3 kilometers away, so total finally the numerology decimal number system, spoiled number system says the number of total kilometers are 4 plus 7, okay, is 3, so 4 plus 3 is what we call 7 kilometers total distance. Yesterday night an analog fellow said it is 11 kilometers away, so he has expanded the length by, okay, 4 kilometers. So, fight for freedom of Amma Kotagra. Another 3 kilometers I have to walk. Okay. The bloody, what do you call it? Dark spots, earthquake, death zones. Okay. Fight for freedom of Amma Kotagra. Home stream, you can see some people are working on down in the hill. Okay. White patches are there. Podu cultivation. Okay. Dr. PHV Vasudev Rao, honorary or a director, geology department and botany department. Now PhD is Gaddi Messi, Itina Gurgu Prasad Reddy. And bauxite mining and shaving is a crime worse than prostitution that causes earthquakes, cyclones, tsunamis. It funds Operation Green and Vinci, Rahul Gandhi, Modi, Narendra, Nehru to Narendra Modi, British bastard agent smuggling process. Okay? Because of absence of your hair. It creates, shaving is a crime worse than prostitution that causes earthquakes, cyclones, tsunamis. It funds Operation Green Hunt and on all top of it, you are indirect murderer of your N-1, N and N-1 wives as per Usmania University. Okay, what do you call mathematical induction, New Science College, Amirpet. Okay, because of absence of your hair on your cheeks, which will not touch. Okay, see the giant spider, one I made last time during lockdown tour. See the giant spider? Spider-Man. Okay, so that's the small spiders, baby spiders. Okay. is a crime worse than prostitution that causes earthquake, cyclone, tsunamis, events, Operation Greenland, and all top of it during direct murder of N minus 1, N and N plus 1 vice as per Usmania University mathematical induction because of absence of hair on your cheeks. Okay, you, what do you call it? It won't touch the cheeks and reproductive counterparts, skins, and what do you call hormones, romantic hormones are not released, which will cause AIDS, osteoporosis and other hormonal imbalance diseases. So on this topic they want, don't want to give me a PhD. And you can see Ashwini Wali, Janni, okay, Jinnana Jannina, Janni Vidya Dara Prasad Garu, Alaya Dharma Karta Bhadapu, Maranam, 21, 12 rupiah ho gaya, 21, 21st February 2022 is dead, okay, 5 to my birth, sister's or father's birthday, sister's birthday is Pedakarma, okay, so shame on Turkamunda Kudukula, Dopudi Dahana, Kabja, Bluffing, Mining Mafia Kata, fight for freedom of Amma Kotagra, Om Shri Amma Kotagri Namaha, okay, so you can see Amma Kota, okay, so what they call, and this is Kotla Garu Gramam, okay, and you can see what they call snake pit over there where children are playing, okay, so fight for freedom of Amma Kota, Kotla Garu Amma Kota, okay. Like that, Tota Garu is there, my paternal dynasty, okay, near Madigaru, before we reaching Madigaru, there is Tota Garu, okay, after British bastard Afghanistan, Sardar Patan Patel Police Academy, Nurmati, Operation Green Hunt Bastards of India Limited, Islamic Looters of India Limited, fight for freedom of. See, there is one more spider here, okay, grasshopper got caught, okay, so it's eating the grasshopper, okay, so the grasshopper was caught and the spider is eating. Doesn't have still the food, it's eating the grasshopper. So, like that, I made Modi eat UPA, okay, but that scoundrel joined hands and bluffed the entire world. He did not reveal the truth, that he became hard work because of my, this thing, and he bluffed the entire world and the Islamic Indians, Bharatiyans, Sapalchor Bharatiyans, that Mohan Bhagwat kicked him on his ass to become Prime Minister, and the mining mafia rubber tires are being taken at the Jilugu. And you can see a big, what they call, black eagle there sitting on top of the Jilugu Chettu. It's not a crow. Crow? Is it a crow? It looks like a crow. Okay. What is, okay, what do you call, Kotla Garu, nice name, so fight for freedom of Amma Kota Gra, Om Shri Amma Kota Green Namaha, you can see the mist is disappeared, okay, has left, one more flight is going, can you see, it's leaving like a comet, okay, Can you see the flight? Forex zoom. Okay. You can see there. Okay. Flight is going by. No sound. Okay. This birds humming. Tribal area. We are going through the valley. Left side mountains, right side mountains. See the big tall. Grief, huh? This is thorny leaves. Cactus kind of tree. Okay. See the width, how thick it is. It will be holding water. This is used as a fencing, war walls, all walls of home walls. Okay. This is a thorny cactus. Okay. This thing. So fight for freedom of Amakotak. Yesu Chepu Margam Satyam Jeevam Yesu. That foolish fellow, arrogant fellow. Not save himself from the rich fellows. He became very angry. After getting some supernatural powers, he became very arrogant and he declared himself as the king of the world. Then they brutally put the thorns and nailed him to death. That's the 3-minute Christianity. Okay? What he will come and save? So many people are landing up in the graveyards. Okay? So fight for freedom of Amakotagra. When your Jesus Christ could not live for at least 125 years, you bastards, you used to beat on our knuckles in my childhood. Francis, missionaries of St. Francis de Sales. Kotak Salesian School and Francis Vijayalakshmi's wife. A chupka, D chupka, C chupka. A dot, D dot, C dot, if you don't put, they used to beat. Now why they are not beating? Why the bloody, I am telling you, your decimal number system is most outdated. It's like a spit. Okay. So what do you call fight for freedom of Amakotagra? Shodashara Sakti or the Lipi Shastra. The eucalyptus trees. Who planted them long back? Many years back. Fight for freedom of Amakotagra. Om Shri Amakotagra Namaha. You can see the hill street. Okay. It looks like a slightly better one. Can we take a path over here? You can see. Built, okay, to save the road, okay. So the water is pure. I thought it was going in the bus, it is not so pure. Okay. We are also under the bridge, water is peeping. Okay, right hand side hills, hilly area. Okay, water is peeping through. Somewhere down or up, you can take bath somewhere. Natural river starting bath, originating. Points, Utlekada Untais. In Telugu it is called Uta. Telugu is better than Devanagari Lipi Hindi. Shape-wise, yogic symbols-wise. Okay? Om Shri Amakotagra Namaha.